my dear friend, to our reflection number 7 on celebrating God. This reflection, I want to address myself to all the young people out there. They want to ask you, is it possible that you can celebrate God in your young age? For you to answer that question, you may need to ask and answer 3 questions. Question number 1, who am I? Number 2, where am I going? And number 3, with whom do I want to journey with? Remember, unless you come very clear with your identity, you may not be able to fit in your journey. Many of our young men and women are completely lost because they did not define their journey. We say in Latin, bene curis sed extraviam, that you are running may be very good, but on the complete wrong direction. So once you know where you are going, that now helps you to define your dream in life. But as you do that, you need to be aware of what we call dream killers. There are quite a good number of them, but I want just to mention a few. One of them is complacency. Number 2, pride. Number 3, quick fix mentality. Number 4, indiscipline. One of the things especially I want to mention to you, my dear children, you cannot get anywhere in life if you have no discipline. In fact, we say that education without discipline is useless. You may be a rich man or a rich woman. Without discipline, you cannot bring about transformation. Because transformation is only possible when we are productive. Lack of discipline denies us a chance of productivity. The other thing is quick fix mentality. And this is an area that our young people need to address. Because we have so many young men and women who think that you go to bed and wake up rich. It doesn't happen. Good things take time. Take, for example, those of you who have gone through the Kenyan education system. For you to get one certificate in class 8, you'll have gone to school for not less than 11 years. And the certificate you get cannot take you anywhere. It is not possible. Please know that good things take time. Also, learn to take time in what you are doing. Be patient. Learn to embrace the process. But be disciplined enough to get to the end. Dream killer number 2 is complacency, refusal to change. You must allow yourself to change. You cannot be who you want to be unless you deal with complacency. You cannot be where you were 10 years ago and you want to tell us that I want to progress in life. For you to progress in life, you must allow change to happen in your life. My dear sons and daughters, where are you headed in life? Have you known who God is in your life? Have you accepted Him to get deeper into your system? And if you have done so, are you ready now to celebrate Him in your young age? Remember, you are not going to be young forever. There will come a time that will be as old as some of us and those who are even older than we are. For you to get there, learn to constantly and consistently change and be aware of that which can be a hindrance in your celebration of God in the little or more that you have in your young age. And I want you, as you do that, to be assured of my prayers always. I remain your priest and servant, Father C.K. Thank you.